Cage Rage Podcast listeners and watchers, this is our first attempt at getting the video up and running. It's taken us some time to get things rolling, but we're very, very close. Hang in there with us. It's coming. In a few days, I should have everything ready to actually start producing old fights, bringing up old Cage Rage footage, old hook and shoot, AFC, MFC, you name it. I've got videos that you can't even believe. Not to mention all the driving videos and the crazy stuff that happened. And we're going to show people what the reality of MMA is and what happened before it was MMA, when it was still NHB. We're going to talk about fighting in parking lots. We're going to be talking about fighting in warehouses where, instead of a ring, we had cars parked around us and somebody laid a piece of carpet padding down. Those are the realities of where MMA used to be when it was still NHB. I'm not saying I want to go back to that, but God damn it, they were the good old days. So stick with us. Everything is on the way. It's coming sooner than you can believe. And by the way, support us at Benny Blankets and Kind Quilts and Three Weavers Blankets. We are supporting kids at the border, regardless of what your political stance is. Kids need blankets when they're away from their parents. And we're going to take down a load of blankets to Texas at the border Saturday or Sunday. If you want to get in, hit me up on one of my personal things and find me. You can find me on Twitter at Chadillac at Cage Rage Podcast. You can find me at cageragepodcast.com. You can find me on Facebook at Cage Rage Podcast. Blah, blah, blah. You know all that crap a lot more than I do. Check it out. Don't forget dsibet.eu. Get your $25 free to bet and have a great day. We'll see you all real soon. We're going to kick some ass.